I've always been conflicted between being a parody and being serious about shit. But I've always leaned more towards parody simply because, well, the main reason besides, it seems like it gets more attention, and I never thought being serious, like being a serious rapper, was realistic. Just because I don't like the way my voice sounds when recorded. My voice sounds way different in my head than it does, I guess, in reality, you know. So I've always leaned more towards being a parody rapper online and shit, you know, and trolling a lot. But now that I'm older, I just, it's not too appealing doing stunts or trolling or doing gimmicks and shit, you know. So I'm gonna come back as a serious rapper, you know, and see how that goes. So don't really be expecting me to be too wild or be saying crazy shit and doing crazy stuff no more. In reality, I'm a very, very quiet person, and I'm not really crazy at all. So yeah, that's about it. So I've always leaned more towards parody.